One of our sentries has failed to report, m'lady. Your orders?
Pull the men back inside the Caergarolf.
He is here, then.
Have them lead Cid and his little pet to the chapel. I shall entertain them there. So you've come for me after all.
That's a nice trick. You'll have to teach me sometime.
We should start with the dungeons. They may be holding the bearers there.
Sound plan. As long as we keep ourselves on this side of the bars.
Did you hear that?
Unfortunately, yes.
Traitor Cid may already be in the care. Find him and kill him!
What?
Good news, lad.
Your search is over. There, boy! Sick of trouble! There, boy! Sick of Toggle! Over here! You know what to do, boy! Get him, boy! Just what I needed.
So, where to next?
This door only leads to more royalists. We'd better find another one.
Take your pick.
How about a window?
Bloody show off. Well, we found the Imperial garrison right where the Royalists left.
Just what I needed. Damn it. They're everywhere.
There! The traitor!
There, boy!
my wounds, boy.
Get him! There, boy! Yeah.
them, Togel. You know what to do, boy. Get him, boy. Yes, you know what to do.
That's better.
Never were one for half measures, were you, Benedicta? These poor sods didn't know what hit them.
Sound the alarm!
All this bloody running. After them.
You don't say.
Get him!
Get him! Stay down!
Chapel.
Then Grey Grieger must have plans for us. What the hell happened here? Little late for prayer, isn't it?
Do I seem so desperate as to grovel at the feet of a false god? I was waiting for you.
Not for too long, I hope. All this for a midnight chat. Well, let's chat then. Where are the men and women you took from Lostwing?
You mean where's the Dominant? Well, Lute shall be requiring his services indefinitely. Come back to me, Sidolphus. I need you. Think of all the things we can create together. The world that we can build.
You need me? Your king needs me. I'm all for building a new world. Just not his. That bastard's dreams are as twisted as his promises are false. And I want no part of them.
King Barnabas saved you, and this is how you speak of him. Have you no shred of loyalty?
What? To a leader who'd use me? Like he uses you.
You know nothing of me, Sidolphus.
You're right. I don't know who you are anymore. Or what you want. I only know what you used to say. That you were tired of running. That you just wanted to be free. Free of it all. You weren't lying to me then, so what changed? What made you think you had to sacrifice who you were to get what you wanted?
Sacrifice? I use my talents to my advantage, and you would tell me there is shame in that?
If there's no shame, then why do you feel so sorry for yourself?
A rousing speech, Lord Commander. I was a fool to believe you might have changed. The only person I feel sorry for is you! I can't do this anymore. If you would stand between our leash and his dream, then you leave me no choice. Goodbye, Sidolphus.
Stand back, Clive.
Thank you.
finish them.
Well, Sid. At least it's not three against one.
Get him! Over here! be sick of Torgo. Not this time. Get him, boy.
Sid, are you all right?
Do I look all right? Benedicta will be on her way to collect the Dominant, if she hasn't already. You can't afford to let them leave. Remember, she has wings, you don't.
What about you?
Before or after I catch my breath.
Sorry. Come on, Torgal. Must be here somewhere.
Doral has been signaled.
Yeah!
running out of tower.
Our lady wants us gone before sunrise.
Curse you!
Sick of Torgal. Get him! Get him, boy! Get him! Over here. Get him, boy! There, boy! You know what to do, boy. Get him, boy! Get him! Sick of Torgal! Get him! Sick of Torgal!